Goldenrod and the 4-H stone, the things I brought you when I found out you had cancer of the bone. Your father cried on the telephone, and he drove his car into the Navy Yard just to prove that he was sorry. In the morning, window shade, when the light pressed up against your shoulder blade, I could see what you were reading. All the glory that the Lord has made, and the complications you could do without, when I kissed you on the mouth. Tuesday night at the Bible study, we lift our hands and pray over your body, but nothing ever happens. I remember at Michael's house in the living room when you kissed my neck and I almost touched your blouse. In the morning, at the top of the stairs, when your father found out what we did that night, and he told me you were scared. All the glory when you ran outside with your shirt tucked in and your shoes untied, and you told me not to follow you. Sunday night, when I clean the house, I find the card where you wrote it out with the pictures of your mother.
I think this might be the best jump we've built so far. I can't wait to hop off it.
On the floor at the Great Divide, with my shirt tucked in and my shoes untied, I am crying in the bathroom. In the morning, when you finally go, and the nurse runs in with her head hung low, and the cardinal hits the window. In the morning, in the winter shade, on the 1st of March, on the holiday, I thought I saw you breathing. All the glory that the Lord has made, and the complications when I see his face, in the morning, in the window. All the glory when he took our place, but he took my shoulders and he shook my face, and he takes, and he takes, and he takes.